This is my first ever garden stone, and this one's made with sea glass. This one's a small one. This is 8x8, but I like the way that this came out. I've been saving that piece in the middle, that rose one, for a long time to do something special with, and it's a little too big for a necklace, so I like it in the stepping stone. I don't think I would actually use these in a garden, although this is outdoor cement. I think that's kind of pretty, and I'll get a wrought iron holder and display that. So I'm gonna do another one soon.